We'll be fine, T7. Tell me what's happening.
You remember Master Kiwix and Padawan Kira? This is General Varsuthra and Dr. Eli Tarnas. We're discussing why the Republic secretly built a planetary-scale weapon without consulting the Jedi.
My work barely qualifies as a weapon. It's the most humane military technology ever invented. With a single activation, the planet prison supercharges a world's upper atmosphere, turning it into an enormous ion cannon. Any starship entering or leaving the planet will be completely disabled. Perfect enemy containment, without casualties.
I'm extremely impressed.
The Jedi of all people should appreciate what we've created. It's a non-violent means of ending war.
Regardless, you've allowed the planet prison's design files to be stolen by common criminals.
I doubt the thieves even realize what they have. Besides, the data is encrypted.
Our people are pursuing every possible lead.
With all due respect, old friend, don't you think it's time the Jedi got involved? Master Kiwix and I must speak with the Supreme Chancellor. I need you here finding those design files.
Couldn't you handle this yourself?
I have my battle and you have yours.
You stay as well, Kira. Your security expertise may come in handy.
General, we have a lead on the thieves.
This is Agent Galen with the Strategic Information Service. Agent, these young Jedi will assist you.
Thieves raided a military storehouse. They stole weapons, supplies, and data files for the Planet Prison Project. The thieves' leader slipped up, showed his face to a security camera. We identified him from our criminal database. Vistus, Rhodian smuggler, staying with the so-called Migrant Merchants Guild. Nasty bunch of criminals.
Why would alien gangsters rob a military storehouse?
It's time I had a talk with this guild.
No one talks to those cutthroats. The guild is a violent, well-armed criminal cartel. Invading their headquarters is something only a Jedi could pull off.
Oh dear. I really must go sit down. Excuse me.
Agent, let's use your fancy security network to distract those gangsters. Give my friend and the thief some quality time.
When you find Vistus, contact me. The data files are top priority, but try to recover anything else that was stolen from us. Good luck.
Katatonka, chisa bichawang. Chino hagwa bontagu, chubalong. Kilia umpasa dobiska.
Agent Galen, I believe I found our thief.
Get the stolen design files and hurry back. We've had a major security breach.
What's happened now, Agent?
This holo channel isn't secure. I'll brief you at the Senate Tower. Galen out.
Liska chanaga ima che, choran chike. Wachineko, higa danoila, oka kiza speed up per popa.
Tell me about your employers, and you can leave.
Tandi kwa hai kuma. Wachineko, higa danoila, oka kiza speed up per popa. O wama wanka mituske o wana tablota wijawa.
What is Black Sun's interest in military data files?
Agwa dopi bazda wahota. Jiliska chanaga ima che, choran chike.
So long as everything you've told me is true, we have no further quarrel.
Ashuna zayala.
I got your files.
but the thief transmitted a decrypted copy to Black Sun.
Cran, run a full diagnostic. Find out what was in these files.
Found our stolen military hardware. Good. We need it. While you were gone, kidnappers grabbed Dr. Tarnas.
Who's responsible for this?
No idea, but they're well-organized and dangerous. Kira led a security team in pursuit, but the kidnappers split up during the chase. Hang on, signal coming in.
Agent Galen, I've got these creeps pinned down, but they won't surrender. Tell them how long I can hold them.
She's in over her head.
Have you informed Orgus and Kiwix about this?
They're in orbit with the Supreme Chancellor and our fleet commanders. Too far away to help. Kira's signal came from the spaceport. The kidnappers may try taking the Doctor off-world. You need to stop the kidnappers before they escape with Dr. Tarnas. Hurry!
Just in time. These guys get points for courage, but we're a little outnumbered. There's more than a few trigger-happy thugs in that docking bay. The kidnappers are threatening to kill Dr. Tarnas, but they might be bluffing. I'm not even sure they have him.
Are they open to the possibility of surrender?
Tried negotiating with a leader. He shot at me. Very rude. So, how do we handle this?
I won't risk them killing Tarnas. We'll do this the hard way.
Then you shouldn't go in alone. I borrowed a stealth field generator from Agent Galen's office. Makes me practically invisible. I can sneak in first, then when you attack, I'll take a few thugs by surprise. What do you think?
I don't want you getting hurt.
I can handle myself in a fight. The only reason I'm still a Padawan is because of my master. I've passed every test. Master Quix just doesn't think I'm serious enough to be a full Jedi. But I'm working on it. Give me a chance.
I suppose there's no rule against Padawans joining combat missions.
Great. Now you see me, now you don't. I'll get into position and attack on your signal. Let's rescue as a doctor.
Scum! I'll kill you someday.
He sure killed my stealth field generator. Oh well, it was fun while it lasted. Isn't teamwork grand?
You handled yourself like a true Jedi, Kira.
Wait, I need a holo of that. I want to play it back for Master Quix. No sign of Dr. Tarnas. Kind of puts a damper on things.
We were the decoys. Now you'll never see your little doctor again.
Is that so? Give me a minute with this guy. I'll make him talk.
Nothing else? This'll be entertaining.
Thanks for the encouragement. Thing is, we don't need him to talk. Not when I can just read his mind.
What? Stop that! Get out of my head! Get out! The doctor's in the Black Sun headquarters. Salar has him. Just leave me alone.
Cheap thugs will believe anything. I can't read your mind, stupid.
You tricked me!
That's not how a Jedi treats prisoners, Kira.
You just wish you'd thought of it first. Black Sun is a major crime syndicate. Whatever they want with Tarnas, we'd better save him, quick. Me and my security detail will clean this up. Agent Galen will want to hear about this.
Dr. Tarnas is the least of our worries, General. The stolen data files had details, not only on the planet prison, but every weapon prototype and research facility in existence.
Our most powerful experimental weapons, and Black Sun has access to them. How could this happen?
What does Black Sun stand to gain?
They could make a fortune selling secrets to our enemies.
We must act quickly to secure these other weapons. Where are they?
3 off-world research facilities. Minimal defenses to give them a low profile. They're vulnerable.
Master Kiwix and I will split up and protect 2.
And I'll take the 3rd one.
You get the fun part, rescuing Dr. Tarnas and the copied data files from Black Sun.
I should help secure these other weapons.
If you deal with Black Sun now, we may not need to secure anything.
Kira will stay behind too. With Agent Galen leaving, her computer talents will be needed.
She can be impulsive, but give her a chance. You'll make a good team.
She's rough around the edges, but I like her.
Share what you've learned. She will benefit from your example.
We should go. May the Force be with us all.
I'll escort you to your ships, my friends.
Before I go, I'm putting all my resources at your disposal. There's a special tactical unit in Black Sun territory. Experienced security officers who've been fighting those gangsters for months. Go to these coordinates. Talk to Sergeant Nidaljo. He can help you rescue Dr. Tarnas and get those copied data files.
You've been of tremendous assistance. Thank you.
It's been a privilege working with you. Don't underestimate the Black Sun gang. They enjoy killing, and they're good at it. Kira's on her way. I'll get her plugged into our security network before I leave. Good luck.
Corporal, get a Colto pack on that man. The rest of you prep for evac.
Agent Galen sent me. What's happened?
Black Sun. They're not a gang anymore, they're an army. We were securing a perimeter around their base for you. They hit back with military-grade weapons. Killed 6 of my men.
7, sir. Joran's gone.
We're not equipped for this fight. Not anymore. We can't help you.
You're telling me Coruscant's Finest can't handle some gangsters?
We've been fighting Black Sun for months. Now with new weapons and armor, they're unstoppable. Look at us. We're half dead. And they didn't suffer a single casualty. There's no hope of victory.
If you surrender now, your soldiers will have died in vain. Is that what you want? What about the man inside that base waiting to be rescued? You'd abandon him? This is a moment of truth, Sergeant. Do you give up and let evil win, or stand up and fight?
I'll go with you, but I won't ask my men to follow.
You don't have to. The Jedi's right. We can't let those scum beat us.
Count me in. Always wanted to fight alongside a Jedi.
You'll need to take down the base's security network so we can get inside. Once the network's down, we'll attack the back entrance. You take the front. We'll rendezvous in the base.
Be strong, all of you. I'll see you on the inside.
Let's double time it, men. Move, move!
Tarnas, we risked everything for you. Stealing those data files, faking your kidnapping. This is how you repay us?
You were compensated with enough weapons and armor to make Black Sun invincible.
Invincible? There's a Jedi carving up my base! This is your fault. We never should have trusted a Sith.
If a Jedi has come for you, Salar, it wasn't my doing.
I thought your kidnapping was a little too convenient.
I would have preferred a more graceful exit, but your masters forced my hand. I have no time for this nonsense. Finish your pointless battle. Coruscant's fate is already sealed.
Surrender, you scum! We got you surrounded!
Sergeant Nidaljo. He's here to arrest you. I suggest you let him.
Black Sun doesn't surrender!
I still got it. Even a challenge.
Can't believe it. We just took down Salar. Black Sun won't forget that anytime soon. We lost some good soldiers, but this victory gives their deaths meaning.
No victory can make up for all these deaths.
Maybe not. But people in this sector are safer, thanks to us. That's worth a lot. Black Sun will have reinforcements here soon. Any sign of the man you came to rescue?
There you are. We intercepted Solar's holocall to Tarnas. Can't believe he's a Sith. But that's not the worst news. The planet prison prototype here at the lab? A fake. Tarnas stole the real planet prison.
Tarnas has been playing us from the start.
Playtime's over. Let's find that traitor. We need you back at the Senate Tower. Kira out.
Sounds like your work is just starting. We won't hold you up. Goodbye, Jedi.
A Sith, working as my chief scientist. How can I defend the Republic if I can't trust my own people? Tarnas's entire engineering team vanished along with the planet prison. They're all traitors too.
Sith are masters of deception. We can't be certain of anything.
I'm certain the Sith want us dead. Tarnas will use the planet prison against Coruscant. He could trap us here forever, paralyze the Republic by holding us hostage. You're our only hope of stopping
that. Don't tell me I'm the only Jedi on
Coruscant. Your masters are in hyperspace. You and Kira are the only Jedi with the Council's
authorization. For good reason. We're both amazing. I just traced that holocall we intercepted from the Black Sun base. Tarnas was communicating from down in Sector 439.
Justicar territory. Tarnas knows we're not welcome there. Justicars are paramilitary vigilantes. They took over a sector, cut ties with the rest of Coruscant, and they don't like visitors.
If their leaders understood the situation, they'd work with us.
We have no way to contact them and no time for diplomacy. Justicars are well-trained and armed, but they don't concern me. It's the Sith Lord I'm worried about.
You shouldn't face Tarnas alone. I may only be a Padawan, but I can help you.
What do you think, General?
An excellent idea. In fact, I insist you take her. Stop Tarnas before he uses the planet prison against us. The fate of the Republic rests on your shoulders, Jedi. May the Force be with you.
Jedi? Think the stars.
I don't see a planet prison anywhere. That's not good.
We've been such fools. Tarnas! He's a Sith!
I've come to stop him. What happened here?
Tarnas tricked us. Said your Jedi were going to shut the project down. Told us to bring the planet prison here. Keep it safe. Thought we were saving the Republic. We brought Tarnas the prototype. He turned on us. Killed everyone.
I need to know where Tarnas went.
Don't know. But he took the planet prison. Prototype creates a massive heat signature when activated. Run a thermal scan. You'll find Tarnas. Planet prison needs time to build a power. Enough time for you to destroy it. Save Coruscant. Oh, God.
Poor man. He didn't deserve this. I'll run a thermal scan from one of these terminals. Come on. Running a thermal scan. Oh, the technician wasn't kidding. Something's really lighting up. Tracking. Here we go. Sector 167, coordinates 8863. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. The signal's coming from the ruins of the Jedi Temple. I thought the Jedi Temple was destroyed in the war. Pieces rained down into the lower levels. The temple ruins are in a hazard zone called the Works. People go in, but don't come out. There's an old elevator down to the works near here. Hope you're ready for anything, because that's about as much as I know.
Can't you find out anything more about the works?
Let's just assume the file describes a lot of awful badness and leave it at that. I'm ready. Let's do this.
I'm departing Coruscant now, Father. The planet prison deploys in minutes. The Republic will have no choice but to surrender.
You return to me as a hero of the Empire, my son. Our victory is complete.
I wouldn't count on that.
What's this, Tarnas? A loose end? For shame.
Have you come to die, Jedi?
Don't do this, Tarnas. You can still surrender.
You'll forgive me if I don't offer you the same opportunity.
Channel your rage, my son. Don't let this Jedi steal your moment of triumph.
Your blood flows through my veins, Father. I cannot fail.
She'll pay with her life, my master. I swear it.
You have no idea what you've unleashed, Jedi. There's no place in the galaxy to hide from my wrath.
I've sworn to protect the Republic. I took no pleasure in your son's death.
I'll inflict unimaginable suffering on your people. Billions will die because of you.
We already control your secret weapon facilities. All that power is ours now.
My son's death will be avenged on the entire Republic, and you will bow down before I let you die.
Your grudge is with me alone. There's no need to hurt others.
As they die, you will suffer. And I want you to suffer before the end comes. Tell your pathetic masters that Darth Umbral has returned. This time, there will be no mercy.
Such a charmer. I miss him already. The planet prison is officially scrap metal. Looks like we saved Coruscant.
Now we have a new problem. Darth Angril.
At least we won't get bored. Much as I'm enjoying these toxic ruins, maybe we should get back to the Senate Tower?
No one saw this coming, Master Satil. Not even the Jedi Council.
We sensed it for weeks, General. If you'd told us of your secret project, we might have averted this disaster.
Here she is, the hero of Coruscant. Glad to have you back.
Coruscant is safe, but I had to destroy the planet prison and kill Tarnas.
Yes, we've heard. We also know Tarnas was the son of Darth Angril.
Republic comm channels are being flooded with threats from that maniac, vowing revenge.
Have either of you faced this man before? I don't know him.
Darth Angril personally led the forces that sacked Coruscant in the last war.
He was furious when the Emperor signed the treaty. Looks like he's back to finish what he started. The Empire has formally disavowed Darth Angril's actions, saying he's gone rogue. It's a lie, but the Senate refuses to authorize a military response.
For good reason. Neither the Republic nor the Jedi are prepared for another war. We would lose. Billions would die.
And if the enemy turns our weapons against us, billions will die. Tarnas transmitted the details of all our top-secret projects to his father. We traced that transmission to the planet Ord Mantell. Darth Angril must have a base there. I need you to find it.
This is a crisis the entire Jedi Order should deal with, don't you think?
There simply aren't enough of us to handle every threat we're facing. Master Orgus senses greatness in you, and so do I. This mission is yours.
I'm going too. Master Kuix left me here to help.
Agreed. Take Kira. Train and protect her like she's your own Padawan.
From what I've seen, Kira can handle herself.
Like you, she has great potential, but she needs guidance to unlock it.
We'll get to know each other. It'll be nice.
I must inform the Council of these developments. Travel safely, young Jedi. May the Force be with you.
All I've ever wanted was to protect the Republic. I was stationed here when the Empire attacked Coruscant. Saw the Jedi Temple destroyed. All those Padawans and Masters cut down. I started these weapon projects in their honor.
There is no death. There is only the Force. Weapons won't restore what was lost.
Maybe not, but I can at least stop the Empire from committing more atrocities. I already have one of our best starships waiting for you at the spaceport. Your astromech droid is prepping it for takeoff. There's civil war on Ord Mantell. It's an no-fly zone. Dock at the orbital station there and contact me. Good luck.
Come in, Coruscant Control. Requesting permission to launch.
Permission granted, Master Jedi. Coordinates to Ord Mantell have been uploaded to your Navicomputer. Good hunting.